Yeah, that must have been some old juice or something. Like, was it like orange juice, like a pulpy orange juice or something? Oh man, I wouldn't expect you to drink pomegranate juice for a long time. Especially if that's what you got sick off of. That's gross. That's gross, Ignatius. Like, I feel like the lemonade would be terrible because it's already sour. I feel like that just would make it worse. Aw, I'm sorry to hear that, Wolf. I hope you feel better soon, though. Like, being sick's no fun. That's disgusting. Oh my goodness, Strudel. How bad was it? Did it smell like something had died? Also, what was on the sandwich? Was it like... smelled surprisingly okay, really? Yo, what's up, Tagger? How you doing? Were you doing some Crash Bash today, Tagger? Was that today? Or was that yesterday? Was yesterday? Okay. I knew I saw you one time recently playing Crash Bash. Ah, gotcha. Some impromptu 5-card race. Sounds like a good time. Did you win the race? Okay, so now the tractor trolled me out of one coin. It's fine, I guess. You did win the race. Congratulations. Did you get all of those SRL points? I know you love those things. Ah, then what was the point of doing the race if it wasn't on SRL? Gosh, I hit the top of that ledge, that ramp. Yo, thanks for the luck, Tagger. Appreciate it. Can I make it over this mud cement pit? Okay. Could the race possibly be for fun? No. Races are never just for fun. They're always for bragging rights, at least. Because a wise man once told me, if you're not first, you're last. See, Strudel knows. Races are always for bragging rights. Right now, unfortunately, Strudel has bragging rights over me. But tomorrow, he's gonna have double the bragging rights. The pretty pink panty jump, successful. Dun, dun, dun. Are we? Oh man, Strudel's already thinking. Strudel's already thinking that this one's over tomorrow. Are we gonna have to do best 2 out of 3? I guess if I win tomorrow, it'll be best 2 out of 3. I like to plan ahead and do nothing with it. Fair. Oh, what? burner, banana, banana. Oh my goodness. Get that out of date hardware out of here. Someone get that man a new mouse. Yo, what's up, Fire Kip? How you doing? Remember white keyboard? I remember everything being white back in like the 90s and early 2000s. Because they never made anything in color. Just look at our paper. It's always white. Why is paper always white? These are the questions that keep me up at night. You know, ultra speed runs. You're right. sure, if you want to, sure. Did I miss that coin? I missed that coin. I'm an awful human being. But yes, Drew, you can. I gotta get a backup coin. This might be really bad. Oh gosh, this is gonna be really bad. Your father misses white keyboard as well. I don't. I have a black keyboard with a couple red buttons. Oh my gosh. Somebody help me. Why do you dislike black keyboards? Do you find it hard to read? Like dark mode? Something like that. That's fair. I mean, I know a lot of people that hate dark mode. I actually really like dark mode for pretty much everything. Feels better to my eyes. Oh, I didn't get the coin, the token. Man, if I hadn't missed that one coin, we'd be in tip-top shape right now. There, we got a nice backup. Still out of the way, but it's right there. You forced the old YouTube layout, so no dark mode. I actually don't use dark mode for YouTube for whatever reason. I don't know why. I don't even think I knew YouTube had a dark mode, if they do. Or if it does. Remember the previous layout? I honestly don't remember much about old YouTube. Like, when things change, I adjust to them so quick and forget the old. I'm just like, I'm all about the new layout. Let's go. Let's figure it out. Let's get used to it. I don't use dark mode on YouTube. I still have light mode. And it, like, honestly, I could do things pretty much either way, like light or dark mode, but how did that rainbow? Somebody tell me.
Susie, what's up?
I don't know why I just did that. Don't at me.
I went as low as possible with my voice. That's about as low as I can go.
Hello. Susie. Susie's just gotta be like, what the heck did I just walk into? Or click into? How dare you, Strudel? You at you. How dare you at you?
How long can I go with my soothing low voice? I could probably go all night. But it just sounds weird.
Oh my goodness, I'm done. I promise, I'm done. Look at this terrible RNG. That's not even gonna get it, that's too far to the right. Look at that. Nope, that might grab it. I'm going. Go for it. Oh snap, I did get it. I didn't think that was gonna grab. I was super concerned. We still didn't like lose any time there. What the heck? That's so bad. You know, I feel like if I miss that the ducky, I feel like it might be better just to try to get him after I beat the boss fight. Because that way I have green laser and he's still right there. That could be a thing I do. I don't know. Whole sick rainbow, let's go. Yeah, I could try it out. I could back up my sound effects folder and try it. And I could just like go to those levels and see what it sounds like. Instead of just waiting for me to get to those levels in a run. But yeah, I think like a nice, like a balanced sound effects bundle for this game would be good to have. Just because some of them are pretty bad. Like, yeah, like the alien race there or the plane in Tarmac Trouble. That one's pretty bad. Yeah, you're not wrong, Strudel. It is pretty rough on the ears. Oh no, oh shoot, why am I dumb? Whatever. Not a big deal. Well, it kind of is. They'd be done right now, that would have rainbowed. And it's still rainbowed. That's dumb. My toy barn must be awful. I'm sure you do, Hamilton. I'm sure you do need coins. Absolutely not, Strudel. That's not how this works. But I... Whoa! Okay. I just died. Oh, I think both of us can sub 56, Strudel. Come on, what a freaking nerd. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Did you see how he made a right turn there? He just made like a right turn on me. Good grief. Well, that's, as of right now, we're behind. Because that is at least like 15 to 16 seconds time loss. Something like that, 15 to 16 seconds of time loss.
Time to lose.
Remember, Shudo, we're all in this together. No, I probably couldn't have gotten a coin there. Cause we're all in this together. Strudel's out, he's done. He doesn't want to be a part of this. Ooh, got it. What a snag. I think it's, we're probably gonna be even, pretty close to even, as long as I get the mouse this time. Gosh, 18 seconds ahead and just gone. Yeah, about it's pretty much 16 seconds. Still ahead though, so there's a chance. We have a lot of time saving alleys and gullies, actually, so here's to hoping. Just looking at you, kid. Wow. May I question how? Ooh, that was a nice train jump there. Let's go. Let's go. Oh no. Oh nice, let's go. Another rainbow. Okay, gotta grab this critter. Strudel knows. Oh, that was so embarrassing. He's like, all right, this penthouse is going great. Wait, what? I'm one critter behind? Say what?
No time to lose. Thank you.
Yeah, you would have still beaten me without, even if I didn't make that mistake. It would have been a lot closer, though. And I was just trying to do the tarmac skip for like a minute straight. I knew I'd already lost at that point. Excuse me? Game? Yeehaw! Yeah. You know it, Strudel. I practiced this. Doesn't mean it's gonna work. That's the bad part. Gosh. What? Excuse me? Why was he way the heck over there? Did I not run forward far enough, maybe? I thought I fell off at the right angle. Maybe I didn't. Like I said, I practiced it. Doesn't mean it was gonna work. I gotta go for that snake. Look how much time I'm wasting right now. Okay, that should not have worked. That one I jumped late. There we go. What a freaking sniper. Build a wall around them? What do you mean? Confused. Is that a Donald Trump joke? Because they're banditos. Oh my gosh, what is with these guys tonight? Literally have scopes on those things. I'm convinced. Well, they are Strudel. I don't know what would make you think otherwise. This game is dumb. Yep, saw that coming. Fine. Done, heard that. Wait, what did you guys hear? You slammed on my desk. That's right. You slammed on my desk every single time I've messed up. Which is a lot. Whoa. 43, that's not a good coin count. Why is my coin count not better? Nah, dude, someone's gotta be mad for me. I'll have enough. We'll be fine. Gotta kill some banditos. They got one by Ham. And I gotta get these two. Okay, we're fine. We even saved time. Let's go. So good at this game. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Okay, only 23 seconds behind. We can do this. I need to learn how many clicks it is to the left to get to Toy Barn. Does anyone know off the top of their head? Strudel? Sweet. Let's go. Ooh, that was super close. Holy crap. This might actually be a really good split. Dang. Got 47 coins, we're good. I'm so mad. Dude. Alright, well, we still gained 0.2 seconds. Oh, look at how smooth that was. That was smoother than whipped cream. Did I really just barely miss those rocket shoes? Bowser. Yeah, golly Bob howdy. Something like that. I have no idea what that means, but... it's Slinky, so what can you do? Time to lose! Man, how much are you gonna take out? Like, which strats aren't you gonna do? Oh, yikes. What was that? What do you mean, what was that? Exactly what you think it was. You know it. All right, let's kill this split. Yikes. '90s gaming. Whoa. Yeah, that's probably good advice, Strudo. Just to be on the safe side. No, it's not. I don't know. I think if I know I'm safe, I know. I usually know when I'm safe. I don't know. Oh wow, I did not get flung forward, I stuck in place. Alright, red to yellow. Green to blue. Blue to red. You got Prospector Deathless this week? Nice. One coin short. Because my run is bad. There's the death. There we go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.